Hi, I'm Logan Crawford. Tonight, we spoke exclusively with a Kalamazoo man who says that his e-cigarette lit on fire while he was smoking it, burning his hand, causing third-degree burns. Coming up tonight at 10 and 11 on News Channel 3, hear this man's story and also hear from a local vapor shop about how you can avoid these accidents with an e-cigarette.